Huwag kang alis. It's a song. It's a song I wrote with my wife noong 2021. So when pandemic happened, I lost my purpose. Kasi hindi ko maalagaan yung pamilya ko kasi I was so depressed and lalo pa nag-bolster naman yung anxiety ko because I keep seeing, you know, my other singers, my colleagues doing songs and releasing it left and right through social media. When you're going through something, kahit ni depression, kahit malungkot ka lang, di ba? When somebody asks you, how are you? I'm okay, right? Di ba? Laging I'm okay. And naisip ko, sa ilalim ng I'm okay na yun, ano yung mga salitang gusto mong sabihin talaga? And that is what the song is about.
Pagpasensyahan na, kailangan lang huminga. At kung ako'y maiyak man, ako'y hayaan na lang. Ang pikat maiipsan, mapakinggan.
Hard to give advice because like what we always say, iba-iba tayo ng journey. Iba-iba rin tayo ng needs. Pero siguro ang pinaka-advice na mapibigay ko na lang na pang-general, don't be afraid to ask for help. Sometimes, ayaw natin makabigat. Diba? Feeling natin yung nararamdaman natin pabigat sa ibang tao. Kaya we'd rather not tell them what we feel. But there's always that person who will listen to you. There's always that person who will care so much to actually help you go through it. So, don't lose hope. Look for that person. Pwedeng kaibigan, pwedeng jowa, pwedeng magulang, pwedeng acquaintance lang or, you know, workmate. But you will always have that person.
Huwag mo iiwan, kailangan.
So every time may mga ganitong klaseng events that, you know, mental health's being talked about, it's being given importance, natutuwa ako. Kasi marami pa rin hanggang ngayon sa mga kabayan natin na takot pa rin silang tanggapin sa sarili nila that they are going through it. So hopefully, you know, with talks like this, nakikita mo na kahit sino pwedeng tamaan talaga eh. Hindi ka nag-iisa. Hindi ka special. Hindi ka nag-iisa. Marami tayo.
Thank you.